And this is the second lesson I'm going to offer you today. As a leader, as a CEO, you can only create the conditions for success, not the success itself. You need everything on that table that I just showed you to ensure success. If you're not creating the right conditions, success is not going to happen to you. You can't force success by saying, we're going to be the number one. It doesn't work like that. There's not willpower alone.